Hey vlog! We're about to leave for our class trip.
Yay, we love the Zoom.
So we're extra.
Yes.
The Converse and the tennis shoes.
We didn't really try that hard to match. It just something just happens usually.
It really does.
How do you feel?
Me?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. I thought we were gonna be cold today, but it's actually pretty.
It's like perfect skirt weather.
Yeah,
beauty is pain. If it was cold, I would just suffer.
It'd be cold in style.
Hey, you don't want to be like everybody else.
Don't be yourself.
So corny.
At the aquarium.
We're in water.
It's so pretty.
It's a crystal in it.
My buds.
You literally mean this shot.
Why is he so cute?
It's like a little dog.
Do you think he talks?
Hello. Hello?
I don't think he's going to talk to you. Get that little guy.
I was petting one. You missed it.
Come here, buddy. Why aren't they coming?
Stop. No, I'm afraid.
Nobody wants to hang out.
I can't. They're going to hurt me.
I can't touch it.
Have you touched it?
No.
Oh my god.
Like, ooh, Emmy. Oh, look at that guy.
You're dumb, because you said it would hurt me and then it did. Oh, I couldn't do it.
Look at him. Just
sunbathing. Really out.
What do you think of the camels?
I want to spit.
Mock me.
Mock me.
I just want to know why they're so small.
Yeah, why don't they have a hump? I thought they would be bigger.
It's a lie, yeah.
They've been lying to you about camels. This is all like fake.
Low key, giraffes aren't real. Is that a freaking ostrich?
There's two. There's three.
It's fake. Oh my gosh, are those like bison or no?
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that is.
Right now, we are at 0 degree latitude.
I wish I was actually at the
equator. Giraffes are fake.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe that that's real.
Oh, that looks fake. Look at him. It's so fake.
Ostrich.
There you go. Come on, come on.
He's so chunky.
My turn.
Clover.
No, that's a chunky lady.
That is the biggest nest I've ever seen.
Oh.
Go USA.
She's a
big sister. Big chungus. Look at that badonk.
Not to body shape.
The bison. Not the little raindrops. Asia.
This is so cool at Asia.
It's Asia.
We love Asia.
Guests are encouraged to frequently wash your hands.
A little book of sloth philosophy. Does this teach you how to be lazy?
I think we need to buy it just for our dorm.
It just sits.
Come on, right now, because I got food in my teeth. Yes! How many points do you have?
I'm winning.
Lillian, her 47 points. Show us the form! The 47 points worth form. Yes! Yes! So pretty right now. It's so like aesthetic.
I kind of let him do their own thing.
How many points did you get?
50.
Oh my god. I can't believe it. You suck. Hit it out of here. Yummy.
What'd you think of the food?
It was pretty good.
I liked these chips.
Their sauce was good. Everything was good.
Their cheese was good.
What you doing?
Popping my bubble.
Ooh. Well, don't do it. You're going to bleed.
Okay.
Leave it go.
For some reason, there's a cow at Topgolf. Like, I don't know what it is for.
Selena, Lily won. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
Lily won. But I can't believe where I'm from.
Say hi. Converse besties. Yours are so much cuter and so much newer and cleaner.
This is so much fun. Can we get to our hotel?
We took some cute pictures of golf clubs.
Oh, yes. Very
cool. Really enjoying this more than I thought I would.
Than expected,
which is good.
Well, it's not less fun than
expected. See you later.
Dana, why are you raging?
You're raging about your shoes.
Check my shoes when we got to the hotel. I look weird in this outfit. My other shoes.
Oh, I'm sure it'll look fine.
Okay. I don't know, big dog.
What color tennis shoes are they, Dana?
Why?
That's probably gonna look good.
Hopefully. What's in the videos, big dog?
Hey vlog, we're at Pins. We just finished shopping for a while. Just trying to find a dress for under my gown for graduation. Couldn't find anything.
Not going too hard.
Kind of sad, the line at Zara was like 100 years long, so I'm not waiting in that line. But yeah, gonna sit down.
I'm not a coffee person, really, but
caramel.
I have been on this trip because I've been tired.
They're ice caramel macchiatos. Then we got parfaits because we don't want to eat our pizza.
And then we got some strawberry. Yeah, we ate some of our food from last night.
Yeah, that was really good. Panada.
Their corn salsa and chips.
So good.
Yeah, we're going to do like a ropes course kind of thing.
And an arcade.
And then a mall again. We shopped yesterday and then we went to Pins. That was interesting.
It was pretty cute. It's a nice photo op, but like past that.
It's not my kind of thing.
I feel like if you were 21 or older, the vibe.
Went to Zara again and waited in the line.
And bought some child clothing. That is the secret to buying at Zara, is to go in their child section. We burn ourselves with our growing iron. Mm-hmm. It hurts.
Ooh, we have our AP test on Tuesday.
Yay!
Scared. So I watched it.
We're also debating rushing. That's just been a real big.
I don't know how you pick.
You get a tour in the show I watched it. But who knows? That's fictional television. So.
We're wearing comfy clothes today.
Yes.
We got
joggers.
Yeah.
Also, I feel like the ladies next to us will be pretty good.
I don't know.
My nails are spectacular this time.
All right. See you later.
Bye.
See ya at play.
We're here.
Yay. Look at this. So cute.
All the stuff.
Fun time, guys.
I feel like you're supposed to go faster.
What is the point of this one?
Wing yourself to the other one.
No, I can't.
Everything is harder than it looks, and that is just the biggest statement ever. Hey!
I don't want to get up right here.
You can just fall.
That's even like climbing a real rock wall. Like, the real rocks on the earth.
I don't know how my sister does that stuff. You're on.
Hey, Mom!
Believe in you.
Pull yourself up, bro. You got it.
No. You can do it. Oh, yeah.
You already chartered that territory.
Why is that so small?
Oh, dang, Lil. You're kind of killing it. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Why is that so... It has to be safe. You signed the waiver. No, fall. I'll fall right here.
No, go back. Oh. Boring.
Dang. Okay,
fucking season, bro.
I love rock walls.
Oh! Oh! Yay!
Hi, Jaina!
Bye.
Go, Emma!
Hello, everyone! Controls for Pack It Up!
Because this store is just adorable. I don't really know what I want to purchase. Kind of just browsing.
It's kind of cute.
Let's see if we can find any jams. Anyways, we just got done with an arcade. That was fun. Scene 75. Festive. We danced. We had a time. It was fun. I know, but I hate buying winter clothes. Because then I forget I own them. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Especially because Christmas happens then, and I buy like a whole freaking store.
Why is this not too ugly? I don't know. Definitely not my style, but it's not ugly.
Hmm. What is this speeding? Is it because you're vlogging?
No, it's just because I really don't see anything I like. And they say Mickey Mouse. Always just really ruins it.
Why are these kind of cute?
I have these. Yellow. Pretty cute.
It's a custom.
What do I get them?
This, I found this.
Oh, that's cute.
You guys are back at it?
Yeah. Yep. Back at it again. Oh, here's my kind of shirts.
Oh, wait.
This is only $12.99.
That is literally adorable. You need it.
I think I need it. Out to leave.
We went to H&M again. Forever 21. I got my dress for under my graduation, like my gown for graduation. So we're about to get back on the bus and leave. Go home. Had a fun time. I don't think I would return any of the stuff I bought, so.
No, definitely not.
So yeah.